Freeman. Let's block my ride, Los.
I think that's what I'm saying.
We find no way to find it.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna say a young Mark Kenny, but him and my man put you in the mind frame of Ron and Kenny, David Lane, you know, just athletic, explosive. Yeah, Mohammed was on that team, young Kirk Mohammed. They take pushes, you know what I mean? This game, you can see the transition in the league. Like the next two teams, you know, Jumpman is not old, but they in the elder statesman. This is kind of sort of where the league is going. Like young, new guys. Who's new guys? West. They got a sprinkle of old guys. Heating up is young. These two teams are young. Really, Jumpman is the oldest team in the league now. You guys and Dez. Dez and you guys. You guys are the end of the statement now. It's a whole new league now, man. Yeah, Devo was in high school. Devo was these guys' age. You know, RJ is young. Get all the guys over there are young. Take her. This league is in good hands for the next X amount of years, man. I was worried about the move to Cleveland, but now it's settled. You know, even Freeman, when he was around, he was young. Was he? Yeah. This is why we eliminated some of the teams too, man. The free agents, we have been good for us. But this league's got to just take the next step. And it's looking good, man. That was good deep shot. That was good. Because he had a layup. I'm telling you, these three, Rod, Five, and Redhead, they remind you of young Jumpman. Only thing they don't have is like, well, Will Moore needs to be here. Young Jumpman had Jamil. Yeah, Jamil Harris. Jesus Christ. You was right here. This purple team and this gold team is gonna be. All right. sideline makes a difference. Tie. So. Score correction. 77-78. Wagon, 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 wagon is distracting me. Wagon over here distracting me. Yeah, I thought so too. We got it.